Okay, what I'm going to do first here is kind of a walk into the studio, which is basically just a fourth room in my house. My boys stay in the other two rooms. As you can see, it's kind of tiny. Big window in the front, lots of books. Yes, I'm going to be needing a new bookshelf soon to fit everything because there's a lot there. Hey, look, there's a finished page. Look at that. Okay. All right. Shooting in high def. I tend to surround myself with the stuff that inspires me or the stuff that I just love looking at. Take, for instance, Will Eisner. Yes, it's signed by Will Eisner. Specialty print he did years ago. This is something I actually made. It is a very, very large print of Bernie Wrightson's Frankenstein book. Still to this day, the most influential book for me as far as inking goes. There's a print by Frank Miller, an original page from John Buscema. There's me with Will Eisner and Frank Miller, and many other things that I've made up over the years. And plastered up on my wall. There's another Bernie Wrightson. Hey, surprising. This is just the stuff I kind of surround myself with. There's a Frank Quietly, Tim Townsend page, and this is my very small, meager collection of toys. I used to collect for a couple months, and then I said, forget it. That's ridiculously too many toys to get. Patrick Nagel. There's an issue of Thor. And yes, it's actually signed by Jack Kirby. B-Wing, more art, Tony Harris, George Perez, Chris Sprouse. This is my computer. I do have a Wacom tablet. I use it, not a lot, but I use it. It's a PC. Yes, I know, PC. Right there is a Brother printer. It is a large format printer, scanner, fax, copier. All the work I do from blue line printouts. I rarely ever work from originals. Here's my drawing table with a page I'm about to work on. Yes, that's a big jar of kisses up there. It was a Valentine's gift from my wife, so you know. That's it. This is a big industrial sized drawing table.